Hi, I'm Marcos Giron. I'm here with Tennis Warehouse, and I'm going to show you some of my gear. First up, we're going to start with my racket. I use the Yonex V-Core 95. I started using it in December 2018, when I first actually partnered up with Tennis Warehouse. None other than Paul, the man, the mad scientist, customized it and made the specs the right way. I really like the, I think it's a great racket. It's got a nice blend of power, maneuverability. It's a 95, but it honestly feels much bigger than that. I was kind of worried going down to a 95 that it was going to be tough, hitting the ball clean, but I don't have any issues with that. I think the ball comes off, it's a pretty powerful racket for a thin beam, but it's also very maneuverable and gives me a good feel around the court. And I use Torner Grip as well, and I've been using it since I was 11 or 12, and you know, I got to stick with a light blue grip that does not slip. For the string, I use Pro Stringer Blue Steel. It's a softer, lively polyester. My friend Ruben Statham makes it, and I've been using it now for 2 years, and I really like it. Up next are the K-Swiss HyperCourt Supreme. I've been using these for about 6 months. They're just they're a new release. They're an update from the HyperCourt Express, which I've used for a few years now. They've been a great upgrade. The HyperCourt Express were always very comfortable. I can use them all day and very light, but these provide a little extra stability. Not too much, but enough to make you feel comfortable moving and changing directions on court. And I've been very happy with them. Up next is the T-Dub hat. The snapback is a must have. And also you can't forget about the socks. Very good. Lastly is Lirave, the men's sports luxury apparel, and it keeps me comfortable and cool on court. Thanks for checking in. To watch more videos like this, make sure you check out tenniswarehouse.com.